My father and mother are the richest on the island. Not a fool is Councillor Morgan. This island is not taking a quiet problem. What's the point trying to make a life here?
If you have to meet my father knows that you're working better than
Councillor. Need something? If you're looking to purchase something, speak to my father, Pepys. Don't like it. I hate it. Every day it's the same thing. We open the shop, we hardly sell a thing, we close the shop and go to sleep. What kind of a life is that? Oh, believe me, I'd be on the first ship off this miserable island if I could. But I'm not sure I could do that to my father. I think it would break his heart. We've already lost my mother. I don't want to leave him alone. We lived in a settlement, perhaps a league from the border of Black Marsh, the homeland of the Argonians. Even though the Argonian invasion ended a long time ago, there were still a few scale-skinned clans that lived within our borders. To put it simply, they attacked our settlement and slaughtered almost everyone. It was horrible. Keep yourself safe. Salzburg's still a dangerous place.
Always a pleasure to watch when a man like you walks by.
Miserable.
It gets lonely.
Just miserable.
How miserable.
I hate this place. Don't pity me. And don't look at me like that. I know what I am. This island has been swinging a pickaxe better than any man in the mines. I was one of the wealthiest miners in town. I could haul up almost 3 or 4 times what the average digger could. I never saw the end coming like it did. A mine running out of ebony. Unlike most of my fellow miners, I was too foolish to save enough coin for that day. The rest I spent on Sue Jarma to drown my sorrows. Councillor Morvane was kind enough to allow Rose and I to live in one of the abandoned buildings. At least it keeps the ash out of our eyes. Don't waste your life like I did.
Oh, hello. You're looking for a handout or something.
You stuck in my room.
My father and mother are the richest on the island, and that includes Councillor Morgan. If you ask me, my father knows how to run things better than the Councillor.
Need something?
Is there something I can do for you?
What do you need, Angel?
Need something? Is there something I can do for you?
Is he acting out from under you?
Yes. Yes. Hi there. What do you need, Hansen? Yes.